Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews coming back with that. Coming back with you another product review. This is the Studio Selection Aloe Vera Hand Soap. I bought quite a few about a year ago. I can't remember, I got them at Family Dollar or Walmart. I found them on sell real cheap. It says, compared to soft soap, soothing aloe vera moisturizing hand soap. Get 50% more. This is 11 1/4 ounce. 50% more than 7.5 ounce size of soft soap. That's a pretty good old hand soap. I got it in here. Got this in here in my kitchen, by the kitchen sink. That's a pretty good job. Clean your hands and got a nice little scent to it. And aloe vera, if you don't know, aloe vera is a really good plant and ingredient if you got dry skin. It's good if you got minor burns too, but I doubt washing this ain't gonna really do any good with you with that, with since it's a hand soap. Keep your hands good and moist, don't let them dry out. It does a pretty good job. I mean, it does a good job cleaning your hands. Yeah, like I don't remember what I paid for it. Like I said, I got quite a few of them at either Walmart or Family Dollar. I can't remember which. It's been probably at least a year ago. This is the Studio Selection Aloe Vera Scented Hand Soap. That's Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.